Friends, welcome to my channel. Today I talk about the subject of Oppo A9. Refreshing its existence, a series of smartphones, Chinese smartphone brand Oppo recently launched Oppo A9 2020 and Oppo A5 2020 devices. While Oppo A5 2020 is a budget phone that comes with a price tag of ₹12,490 onwards, the Oppo A9 2020 is priced at ₹16,990 for the base model of 4GB. The smartphone 8GB RAM variant, on the other hand, is priced at ₹19,990. The key features of OnePlus A9 2020 is its quad camera setup at the back, comprising of 48MP primary lens. The smartphone comes in two color option, marine green and space purple. We used the 8GB RAM model with the marine green color for some time, and here is what we think about the phone. Oppo A9 2020 display and design. Oppo A9 2020 comes with a big display and plastic body design. The phone feels lightweight and it is suitable for single hand usage. We really liked the rear design of the device. It has a gradient color design at the back with marine green color on the edges. The color gets darker towards the center. However, due to its glossy plastic build, the surface is reflective. Further, the phone easily registers fingerprint marks and is not smudge free. We would like to add that the back has a slippery design and is vulnerable to accidental falls from hands. Oppo A9 2020 features 6.5-inch HD screen and has a 89% screen to body ratio. The display comes with a water drop style knock on the top and a layer of Gorilla Glass 3+4 protection. The phone measures 16.36 × 7.56 × 0.91 cm and weighs 195 grams. The front notch houses in the 60MP selfie camera. The smartphone has thinner bezels with the round edge bezels at the bottom of the display are comparatively thicker, about 1 cm. To the right side of the handset is the power button. SIM card slot tray along with the volume rockers can be found on the left edges. The SIM tray consists of two card slots for SIM and a separate micro SD card slot to expand internal storage. The internal storage can be expanded up to 256 GB. We did not find any problem accessing either of these buttons while using device with a single hand. Towards the bottom of the device is the speaker grille along with the USB Type-C charging port. One can also see 3.5mm headphone jack and microphone placed below. Talking about the rear side of the device, Oppo A9 2020 boasts of quad camera lens at the back, while three camera sensors out of the four are aligned vertically from top to bottom. The fourth lens is placed below the LED flash. The three lenses are placed in a separate module below which lies in the fingerprint sensor. One can also see the branding of Oppo at the back with weights designed for a series embedded at the back. As we said before, the phone has a glossy plastic back and is vulnerable to slip. We would recommend using the phone with back cover as a precautionary step to ensure safety. The phone has large display and is good for streaming videos or playing games. The phone reproduced satisfactory color and we had no issue with that. Thank you for watching video. For more videos, subscribe my channel.